Welcome back, guys, to Horizon Zero Dawn. We are back in here, and we are in Meridian almost. So we go get on up in here, see what's going on up here. We got a couple missions that we got to do up here, and a main quest to do up here.
Stop right there.
No.
In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Mm-hmm. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! Mm-hmm. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
It sounds like you're drunk.
A little.
So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish,
Why, thank you, kind sir. Thank you. Thank you, kind sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The Proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people.
Well, I think we got kind of thoughts how that happened.
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
Yes, it does. Very much.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But,
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here.
Then where is he?
He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
Fine. You can come. You can go.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes.
Yeah, you need somebody to keep me in line.
Stumbling around it.
I lost someone too.
Yeah, we lost somebody good.
The man who raised me.
We lost Rost.
His name was Rost.
Good old Rost.
Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
No, really, it don't.
Why is that?
Anyway. There was something you wanted to tell me?
Yeah, let's go
here. I need to see Olin's place. Now.
We need to go
to
Olin's.
Okay.
Let me go.
Come on.
Let's go. I'm on a mission. Out to get Owen. Owen the traitor.
So many people here all talking at once.
Traitor very much. He's got the same thing on his ear that we got.
That girl. Is she anymore?
Oh, shut up. Maybe I should kill you. That's what I say. I just had to slap him. I didn't think I could use my weapon in here, but I can, I guess.
year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Errant, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
Tell him, man. Tell him.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
And within live the greatest of all.
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Like this? Kicking in.
Oh.
He's pissed.
Subtle.
Yeah.
Here we are.
He's mad.
Try not to break anything.
I'll try not to.
Other than the door.
Okay.
All of this.
Well, you already took out the
door. Connections in the Sun King's court.
Alright, let's look through here.
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Well, I don't know. I just saw it.
Through it.
I just saw it.
You won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I'll get through. Somehow, some way, I will get through. Don't know how, but we will.
Let's give it a little push.
That's okay. We push it on the door. Yeah, that'll work. Push. I can't. Oh, she's a strong lady. Strong lady. I told you I'd get through.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
You said other than the door. Well, that's a door, ain't it? So we had to break it. Oh, what's this?
Serve
hologram.
And they live. Disobey, and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
Oh, really? That's our own family.
They took his wife and child captive.
Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Well. There's something over here.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
Well, he's
no,
not.
No.
It's crappy poetry. It's crappy poetry. What's this? Map?
A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Well, I gotta go back here. Back to back to
proof.
This dude.
Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend.
Well,
that backstabbing cheat.
He was kind of forced to.
How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Well, I'll tell you.
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus. It's the same?
Yep.
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and
corrective.
The killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances.
It's been corrupted, I have
each other's
a clue.
Focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me.
What, you want
to
come with me?
On my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Errant.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Karja army, I know that.
Okay.
But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me?
They didn't massacre your people.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass.
Said.
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, we know. We know what we go be doing, guys. We go be going to help him. We know it. We all know it. Dude, I feel for you. Let's get out of here. Stupid guys. What you just got? Out! Out! Thank you. Get him. Ow! He hit me. How dare you do that?
That's over with. Thanks for the help.
Come on, wake up. I think I knocked out my dude.
Come on over here and have a word.
I did. I knocked out my dude. Just give me a second. I'm collecting your mess. And some medicine.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
I'm getting stuff. You can hold your horses. I came out here because you was wanting me to.
What, you don't feel like talking?
Not right yet. Not till I get this stuff. Now, let's talk.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Yeah, this ain't too much of a busy day.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
No.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
We need to know.
No
we
one
need
knows
information.
For sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties.
Well, if you're drinking,
the next day,
you really can't hack it because you ain't in the right mind.
Shadow carjacked cowards. It was an ambush. The shadow carjacked are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Eric.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry, too.
There's payback time, right?
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Well, what about the Shadow Carja?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
Well, that would suck if they did do that.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me. Soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or
this
something.
Look like
please.
Drag marks.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
Did someone move a body through here?
Looks
what
like
do you
it.
See there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait.
To set
it
up.
Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else?
It was a setup.
But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
We'll find out. We get to the bottom of it. Alright, we end this one. We don't know who this one is, where this is. Ooh, we got guys. We got people.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Really? Really? Ouch! Ouch! Quit shooting me with a bow. Oh, I shot him in the head. Ooh, shot him in the head again. Really? Ow, 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 ow. Quit shooting me like that, buddy. Please. Oh, he's in the head.
What's that?
What's what?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
I don't really.
You made a big mistake.
Uh-oh. Alright, we got it. We got this. Oh, there's another one. There's the other one. Ah! Really? Really? There. Calm down. Woohoo! Sit down. Sit down again. Please. Ooh, dude. Ow! Dude, I'm working on this guy right now. Chill out. I got time for you. See? I got plenty of time for you. Ow! Really? Run. Ow! Quit hitting me, please. Please. I need a heal. Watch out for his gun, man. His gun will nail you. Oh, he hit me, I hit him. Hold on, dude. Stay down. Let's see if I can override him. Don't hit him! Quit hitting him, dude! Quit! Quit hitting him. He's good. He's alright. He's just a little bit beat up, man. That's all. He's good. Chill out. We're gonna have to kill him eventually. We deal with him later. Can we kill him?
Turning back.
Might as well. Ouch. Sit down, please. Sorry, I have to kill you. You had no reason to be here yet, right now.
Asaram, not Shadow Carter. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual.
Yeah, your own people killed you. This was wanting to frame them.
Use that second sight of yours. Really help.
I'm on it.
Let's find out the gory details.
These look like Vanguard weapons. Those rocks are shattered. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing.
Alright, I'm just looking. Okay. Ain't nothing. Let's check
something
this out.
These stones. Something I've never seen before.
We don't know what.
There's no blood on them.
But we will find out.
Fight back.
We will find out. We will get down to the bottom of it. Bottom of it. Come on, climb up. Please.
There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
We investigated everything.
This is Ursus Hellman. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
To
I have a
set
theory,
up people.
But it takes a little imagination.
It was a setup.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right.
I hope so. I've been right.
Seram ambushed Ursa and
so far
with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Then why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something.
What was they trying to hide? That is the question. What was they trying to hide?
A bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said
Ursa might still be alive.
Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa.
Ursa might still be alive.
Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
I will. Get back there right now. Alright, we got the Fallen done. The Fallen. So, we got to go... Alright, where we gotta go? We gotta go over here. We got a fast travel point. We can go ahead and go on there with our fast travel and see what he's got to say. Alright, we gotta go here. We need fast travel. We fast travel right here. Fast travel in this city. Alright, we're here after fast travel. We gotta go this way. We gotta run through the city.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Murad. Please come with me.
Well,
you're needed for an important consultation.
Why didn't you just let me in the first time?
Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay.
Well, come on.
Follow me, please.
Let's go.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome.
I see it all.
It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Derval.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa.
Maybe he's not dead yet.
I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well?
Yeah, I'll go.
Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately.
Discuss with us. That's what it is.
I hate to impose further after all you've done.
You're imposing.
This is a matter of great importance to me.
What do you want?
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Well, only if we knew where she was, she might not even be alive.
Who is Derval exactly?
To understand Derval, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken.
He was losing.
They believe that blood sacrifice would solve. Well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Derval fought back. He crafted powerful weapons.
He was hungry for power. Power got to his head.
My father responded with
power hungry.
The ultimate cruelty. He captured Derval's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
Really?
So why would Derval go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me.
I don't trust
him. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father.
Yeah, I don't trust him.
Derval has spent every moment since trying to get revenge.
He's not very trustworthy.
Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with
not
us.
Not very.
He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
What do you got? Let's see. We got becoming the Sun King. Your place. Yeah, let's go to that.
Quite a place you've got
let's
here.
Let's go to Palace.
You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all?
No.
Will men live in palaces?
No, it won't. It won't.
Eventually.
It won't happen.
If people like you help me bring it about.
Yeah, it won't happen.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Eildermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation. Especially
given
the fact that
situation,
my father raided
guys.
The Oseram for years.
Dirty situation.
Ursa helps keep the peace. Promising a future
based on mutual
gain.
That's right. Damn
if
you do,
gain.
Damn if you don't.
But some,
can't please everybody.
Like Derval, will never let go of their venom.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance.
Sure can.
How much of that is true?
All of it.
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
You should just tell us now.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja?
Just tell me now.
What do they have to do with
Ursa? Tell me about the Shadow Karja now.
Of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats.
Called the Blood God, not the Sun God.
Derval knew
the
this,
blood
of course,
God.
And planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know.
Back to the quest.
Well.
You're talking too much,
they
dude.
Say kings should never beg. But please.
No.
Help me find Ursa.
Why?
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Whatever, dude. Whatever. Hey, I see something there. Founder of Meridian. Alrighty. Alright, guys. If you guys liking this episode, please smash that like button. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, smash that button too. Until next time, guys. Peace.